The supersonic boom should hit you in just a few seconds.